Now children, first let us learn how to multiply two digit number. So children, to multiply two digit number by one digit number, we have to multiply the ones and tens one by one. Now children, let us understand this with an example. Look at the example children. Here, you have to multiply 34 by 2. So children, first we will multiply the ones by 2. That is 4 multiplied by 2 is equal to 8. So children, write 8 under ones. Now, the second step is multiply the tens by 2. That is 3 multiplied by 2 is equal to 6. So children, write 6 under tens. So your answer will be 68. So children, in this way, we will multiply a two digit number by a one digit number. Now children, let's practice some questions. This is page 80 of your maths book. Question 1, multiply. Look at the first part children. 11 multiplied by 7. So first multiply the ones by 7, that is 1 into 7 is 7. So write 7 under ones, then multiply the tens by 7, that is 1 into 7 is 7. So write 7 under tens. So your answer will be 77. Now B part, 14 multiply by 2. Children, first multiply the ones by 2. That is 4 into 2 is 8. So write 8 under ones. Then multiply the tens by 2. That is 1 into 2 is 2. So write 2 under tens. So your answer will be 28. Now children, C part, 21 multiply by 3. First multiply the ones by 3. That is 1 into 3 is 3. Then multiply the tens by 3. That is 2 into 3 is 6. So your answer will be 63. Now next part D, 23 multiply by 2. First multiply the ones by 2. That is 3 into 2 is 6. So write 6 under ones. Then multiply the tens by 2. That is 2 into 2 is 4. So write 4 under tens. Now children, E part, 34 multiply by 2. Multiply the ones by 2. That is 4 into 2 is 8. So write 8 under ones. Then multiply the tens by 2. That is 3 into 2 is 6. So your answer will be 68. Now children, F part, 15 multiply by 2. So first multiply the ones by 2. That is 5 into 2 is 10. Write 0 under ones and carry 1 10. Now multiply the tens by 2. That is 1 into 2 is 2. Add 1 carry. So 2 plus 1 is 3. So your answer will be 30. Now, G part children, 18 multiplied by 3. First, multiply the ones by 3, that is 8 into 3 is 24. Write 4 under ones and carry 2 tens. Now, multiply the tens by 3, that is 1 into 3 is 3, add 2 carry, so 3 plus 2 is 5. So your answer will be 54. Now, each part 26 multiplied by 2. First, multiply the ones by 2, that is 6 into 2 is 12. So write 2 under ones and carry 1 10. Now, multiply the tens by 2, that is 2 into 2 is 4, add 1 carry, so 4 plus 1 is 5. Now write 5 under tens and your answer will be 52. Now I part 25 multiplied by 3. So first multiply the ones by 3, that is 5 into 3 is 15. Write 5 under ones and carry 1 10. Now multiply the tens by 3, that is 2 into 3 is 6. Now add 1 carry, so 6 plus 1 is 7. Now write 7 under tens, so your answer will be 75. Now J part 27 multiply by 3. So here first multiply the ones by 3, that is 7 into 3 is 21. So write 1 under ones and carry 2 tens. Now multiply the tens by 3, that is 2 into 3 is 6, add 2 carry, so 6 plus 2 is 8. So children, your answer will be 81. Now children, let us learn how to multiply 3 digit number. Children, multiply the ones, tens and hundreds one by one. Now children, let us understand this with an example. Look at the example children. Multiply 246 by 3. So children, here you have to multiply 246, which is a 3 digit number, by 3. So first we will multiply the ones by 3, that is 6 into 3 is 18. So write 8 under ones and carry 1 10. Now children, at tens place, multiply the tens digit by 3. That is 4 into 3 is 12. Now children, add 1 carry. So 12 plus 1 is 13. Now write 3 under tens and carry 100. Now multiply the 100 by 3, that is 2 into 3 is 6. Now add 1 carry, so 6 plus 1 is 7. So now children, write 7 under hundreds, so your answer will be 738. Now children, let's do some questions. This is page 83 of your maths book. Let's do the first question. Look at the first part. 143 multiplied by 2. Children, first multiply the ones by 2. That is 3 into 2 is 6. Write 6 under ones. Then multiply the tens by 2. That is 4 into 2 is 8. So write 8 under tens. Now multiply the hundreds by 2. That is 1 into 2 is 2. Now write 2 under hundreds place. So your answer will be 286. Now B part, 231 multiply by 3. First multiply the ones by 3. That is 1 into 3 is 3. So write 3 under ones. Then multiply the tens by 3. That is 3 into 3 is 9. So write 9 under tens. Now multiply the hundreds by 3. That is 2 into 3 is 6. So write 6 under hundreds column. So children, your answer will be 693. Now C part, 423 multiplied by 2. First multiply the ones by 2. That is 3 into 2 is 6. Write 6 under ones. Then multiply the tens by 2. That is 2 into 2 is 4. So write 4 under tens. Now multiply the hundreds by 2. That is 4 into 2 is 8. So children, your answer will be 846. Now D part, 150 multiplied by 4. Children, first multiply the ones by 4. That is 0 into 4 is 0. So write 0 under ones. Then multiply the tens by 4. That is 5 into 4 is 20. So write 0 under tens and carry 200. Now multiply the 100 by 4. That is 1 into 4 is 4. Add to carry. So 4 plus 2 is 6. So write 6 under hundreds. So your answer will be 600. Now E part, 100 multiply by 8. First multiply the ones by 8. That is 0 multiply by 8 is 0. So write 0 under ones. Then multiply the tens by 8. That is 0 multiply by 8 is 0. So write 0 under tens. Then multiply the hundreds by 8. That is 1 into 8 is 8. So write 8 under hundreds column. Now children, your answer will be 800. Now children, your homework is do page 82 and 84 in your maths book. Thank you.